मॉर्निंग एंड जय हिंद चिल्ड्रन. टुडे वी विल डू कॉपी वर्क वेजिटेबल्स. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल ड्रॉ अ ब्रिंजल. ओवल शेप फॉर ब्रिंजल एंड द लीव्स लाइक दिस. यू विल ड्रॉ द ब्रिंजल फर्स्ट एंड देन लेटर ऑन वी विल कलर इट. The second vegetable is a tomato. Like this we will draw a tomato. After that we will draw lady finger. We can draw two lady fingers. Like this one and then the other one. And the other one crossing it like this. The overlapping lines we can rub afterwards. You can draw all the vegetables on one single page or you can use two pages, that is your choice. Rub the overlapping lines. After that I will draw capsicum here. First the center part of the capsicum and then the other half and the other half of this side and the stem. Like this your capsicum is ready. Then I will draw a turnip. Turnip is your shalgam. Like this we will draw and then the roots. Then you can draw one radish or carrot, anyone. Like this. Now after drawing we will start coloring. Now we will start coloring. For brinjal you all will take violet color. This is your violet color. As you all know, by mixing red and blue we get the violet color. Violet is a secondary color. Please do not take blue to color the brinjal. Brinjal color is this only. It is there in your color box. There are two shades of violet. One is little bit dark and one is light. Like this you will complete the brinjal coloring and the upper part of it will be with green. Wherever you have to use green you will use light and dark green both. Give the shading with light green and dark green both. Like you can do the outlining like this with dark green and then inside you can fill the light green color. Like this and then mixing with light green. So you have to color all the vegetables and later on you can do the outlining with black gel pen or black sketch pen. Like this we will start doing the coloring of all the vegetables. As you all can see, in tomato also I have used pure red color and again light green and dark green shading here. And for capsicum also dark green maximum and then somewhere I have used light green and completed the out capsicum coloring by doing the outlining with gel pen. Same goes with the lady finger, light green and dark green shading. And then here we have the turnip, which is little bit of purple color shading. It is white in color. Somewhere you can see the purple color. So I have used again in the stems, light green and dark green. And in your reddish, it's white. So little bit of pinkish tone I have given here, and the stem with green color. So like this you all will complete the vegetables. You can use one page in the copy or you can draw it on two pages. It is your choice. Complete your work and send the pics to me. Thank you and have a nice day.